Let's break down Kure Raian's judo throw against Tokita Ohma. Kure does a great job with wrist control. He shoots his arm across as he backsteps. Pivots, props him on his hip, throws him across his body. Where he loses his opportunity is he lets go of the wrist. What I would have done is kept control of the wrist, finishing him off with your chins. Now let's see it in full speed.